No, it comes out. Okay. I thought it would just be looking good.
Your point to be here, turn off and sound. Dorothy, this is my favourite view of the whole tree. And the first European to see this view was Captain John Groner. He was a Welshman hunting the seals along the shoreline coastline. He was so impressed with what he found here and ended up in his birthplace, Milford Haven in Milford, Wales. The only name for this place is Pure Pure Taki, meaning one thrush or special thrush. For that name, legend has it anyway, when one of our demigods got killed, his pet bird, a native thrush of Pure Pure chose this fjord to be the place. Covered with modesty in here. The only name for Fjordland in general was an Fenua, meaning the Shadowlands. Called the Shadowlands because we get 200 days of rain a year, that's 200 days with the Fjordland Mountains. There's massive shadows hanging in the clouds. Pretty fun name, you said.
Mm-hmm.